Today we're gonna be playing some Rainbow Six Siege. We're in a 2v2 situation, or not 2v2 situation, but 2-2, 2-2. We both have the same cam. I don't know why. That's two drones now. If you've been living under a rock your whole life. I'm hiding that from the drones. Two down at the same time. No. Hopefully she stays there for like a long time. Trying to spawn peek. Good. Come on. Come on, I'm gonna cover this too. Good. They haven't found that. And then I think this is a real one. They'll think it's an AFK one, probably. So. Look at that! Glasses! So much faster, his gun shoots so much faster, he's like, bah, 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 bah! See? That's why everyone needs his glasses. He's... now. Because he's like so... He's so... He just shoots so fast. My aim is trash, okay. It's kind of good that he has two drones now. Blew that up. They blew that. They blew it. They shot at a fake one. It's good. Got him? No! Oh, I thought I... Stupid. Man. That was my bad. I thought Alibi was still alive. Trying to grind for. So, we're now 2000. You know, I have a song for you guys.
Is it the quality bar in gameplay with Raze?
Wait, nope. I was gonna read it out loud, but no. Why? It actually does that. Go to this channel. There's actually a YouTube channel for that. Okay, I'm gonna type that and I'm gonna let you. No. One hour to find. And I actually typed in the song, and then it says need help. Call. And then it, like, I typed it. It says count to. This and it says help, and the United States. Call 1-800-273-8255 National Suicide Prevention. Like, why? No. Okay. Touch. Let's see. 4 days. That's 4 days. I'm about to do it. Thank you. god. I didn't even play once, really? But I totally hit him. I shot Legion and then I got marked by the fake one, right?
Well, Becky, we have to decide. gonna do this parkour, and every jump is a day. Just pay attention here, Becky. If you miss this jump, then Poozy gets a 1 day ban, which I'll be very annoyed about. So you need to at least get him to 20 days. Alright? So yeah, no pressure, don't miss it. Good luck.
I'm stressed.
Go on, you can do it, Becky. Don't miss. I wouldn't do a run up, it's just a one stop jump. You don't even need to sprint, just jump.
One day.
No, you can't. No, that would be cheating.
Please!
Poozy, one day, please.
Oh no! Someone.
Well done, Becky. We've just given a hacker a one day ban.
How did you.
Poozy's just been banned for 1 day for Kill Aura. Well done, Becky.
Apparently, CrazyNukes19 also has Kill Aura, so you might be able to redeem yourself. I just want to confirm 100%. Oh yeah, he's swinging at people at spawn. Yeah, he's definitely Kill Aura and he hasn't turned it off yet, you can see. This is it. 20 days, Becky. Go on, you can do it. That's your objective. 20 big ones.
Joins her while she mines in the base, then that means we can ban here. He's a little psycho, have you seen it? He's just set fire on the trees. Is he going down? He is. That's a bloody double ban.
Does he know where he's going?
Maybe Evil Misty says there's a base down here, and he started mining to it. It's a tricky one, this one, because he's pretending that he doesn't know where it is so that he can just jump down and not get banned for X-ray.
He doesn't know where she is.
As much as he's a little psycho burning forests, I think he's clean. I definitely don't have sufficient evidence to ban him anyway. But Evil over here definitely has evidence. She doesn't have too much in her e-chest, but we'll grab it off her anyway. Just drop her a little slash kill there. There she goes. We'll smite them a little bit just so they all go away. That's lovely. And now what we're going to do is, I think this time, Becky, you've mastered the parkour. I mean, you've got 2 30-day bans in a row. I'm pretty impressed.
In one day.
In one day, yeah. So this time, you are going to do and every second that it takes you to complete this bit. Hey, you won't look. Every second that it takes you is a day of the ban, alright? I've not tested this, so it might be really easy, or it might be not really difficult. Alright, yeah, cue the proper intense music. Actually, no, cancel the proper intense music until the time is ready. Right, are you ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. Start the intense music! No, you don't do the intense music. Oh, you're making good progress. Now, don't look at my screen. Seconds, so that's a 15-day ban for that guy.
It's not padded out for your chat.
You know, I spent like 20 minutes doing that bit. I didn't realise you had such a talent. I'm gonna bloody break some of the blocks, see if it makes it harder. There we are, Dark Zeus has banned Evil Misty for 15 days.
Woo!
X-ray. Right, let's find another one. Oh, we've got another Killora report, so we're just definitely what? I think he's definitely Killora, but let's just confirm it's Kiki guy over here. Right, let's watch it. Yeah, do you see how his head's just spinning between all three of them then? And now he's hitting with his soup as well. He's definitely Killora, and you've nailed that. What, are you comfortable? What are you doing here? What's this?
Ricky, get off me legs!
You've got a maze to complete. Let me get my timer. Oh my god. Right, let's see if it takes you longer than 15 seconds. Dramatic music. Get the dramatic music ready. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh!
No! No!
It's already been 12 days! Oh, you're having an absolute nightmare! This is what happens when you make fun of... Oh, she's back at the start! Oh, the poor Killora fella's already facing a 25-day ban. Oh, you've already been there, Becky! You're having a disaster! Oh! And yay! 34 days, nice. Took you slightly longer that time, didn't it?
Yeah, I know.
There we are, he's been banned for 34 days. Back on Kaboopy, apparently Poofish, they have lovely names, these hackers, is using anti-knockback, so let me just TP to him, there he is. Yeah, he's definitely getting very weird knockback there. I'd like to just see a little bit more of that. So every time someone hits him, he sort of just like lags back to the spot that he was at previously, so it's a really horrible little look at, oh my Christ, he's really having a fight with our anti-cheat. So if I just give him a little slap, then it really doesn't do anything. That right there is anti-knockback. Oh, and that was no slow as well, because he was moving at full speed while having his bow cocked. So Becky, you know what we're gonna do for this one? I don't like this guy, so it's gonna be two options: 30-day ban or perm ban, and we are deciding that via a simple game of rock, paper, scissors.
So I win perm ban.
Okay, I'll be 30-day then. Right, you ready?
Do we do rock, paper, then the thing?
Yeah, rock, paper, then the thing.
Or do we do rock, paper, scissors, then the thing?
Rock, paper, scissors, then the thing.
So rock, paper, scissors.
Rock.
Wait.
Rock. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready!
He's probably causing ruckus on...
I thought you were going to say rock!
Whatever his name is, Poofish is out there causing mayhem right now. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors.
No, as you said, rock, paper, scissors, then the thing. This is why I have to, like, ask you this.
Hey, no, Becky, can you just give a shout out to Rory Dog 1902? He's old, isn't he?
Oh, nice, Rory Dog. Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, what was that? 30 days for anti-knockback scum Poofish. There we are. Just Know has banned Poofish for 30 days. So I think let's see if we can catch two more hackers.
Yeah!
Oh, Ollie over here is using B-Hop and Killora. Oh my Christ, look at his head spinning around. He's an absolute psycho, this little fella. Look at that. Look at... Oh my goodness. So seeing as this guy... that is the penultimate hacker, Becky. Do you have anything you'd like me to do for him before we decide how long to play? You want him smited? You want him smited? Sounds good.
Press it, Becky, press it!
Again!
Okay, we'll do it a few Right, Becky, I'm quite excited about this one. Do you want to know how we're deciding how long to ban Little Ollie for? You need to get yourself on Kid PvP. Okay. However many kills that Becky gets, plus however many deaths that Becky gets, because otherwise I feel like the hacker wouldn't get banned, times by three in 1 minute is the amount of days. Don't think that made any sense, but I'm very excited. So I'm going to start a 1 minute timer and then you're going to jump down, okay?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Right, 3, 2, 1, jump.
Woo!
Nice, you've right. jumped. So every kill slash every death you get is 3 different days. Oh, so you've.
I killed someone.
No, you just died. So that is 3 days. I'll play dramatic mute.
The new meta is the skill. The new meta is like, it's a go like that. This is the new meta. To keep leaning back and forth. I don't know why, but it's the new meta. Okay, it works all the time. The new meta is automatic quick peeks. Meaning, since the new automatic quick peek, people have been spamming the two buttons. It's been actually pretty good. Walk myself off here. No! No! No, I wasn't expecting her to be there, because I thought I seen her in the peek hole, so I went over there, running towards her. Dang it. I think it's 2-2? 2-3. Oh, I forgot it was ranked, right? So 2-3. I'm going police on. Going Zofia. I'm going Reflex. I don't know why I'm saying everything I'm doing. You know what, Red Dot, actually, would be pretty good. I'm doing all this with only one hand. No, go back, I want a charm! Forever.
You died again, alright? 6 days, sounds good. Oh, you jumped up! Nothing you find. Open in process, I'll send the runway photos instantly. Alright, there's good old awesome viewer interaction. As you can see by the title, every time we find a hacker on my server, played on skykit.net, 851 players on the network right now, that is crazy. Every single time we find a hacker, we're gonna sing over to my Discord. We're gonna be asking you guys how long we should ban them for. That's the concept for the video. Now all we need to do is find some hackers. Alright, the staff have all informed me that 9
I'm going 404 fully. That's my leaderboard. 525 for 43. I'm doing everything, even the connection.
So if I take the this one often. Yeah, it just replaces literally straight away. I'll just keep doing that, actually. We'll get our right little collection. I may as well get stocked up. It's like I'm doing my weekly shop, isn't it? So he's definitely hacking there. So now all we need to do is we need to find someone on Discord. Who shall we chat to? Jax519 is someone who I know has been a big fan of the channel for a long time. And I think
that was a fake one. That was actually Alibi, like I thought it was. I would have got her. That's a fake one. Why is there 50,000 fake ones? Thought that was a real one because it actually like broke it open. Okay, so that's a fake one. I'm getting shot from behind. Oh, he got me. Whatever, let's chill. New meta, don't let me down. Come on. Where am I getting shot from? This is dumb. This is rigged, people. Why are they just going outside? Like, this is rigged. Like, if one more person goes out, if both of them go outside, we won. Like, this is ranked, people. Why are we doing this? Don't shoot that. Good. Don't shoot him. Good. He's smart. Good. You didn't shoot him. Don't shoot it. That's fake. Also, what level is he? 85, so he definitely didn't get that from pre-order, or he just pre-ordered it and then pretty much never played it. But I'm gonna take you guys that I got it from the bundle. You can't grenade trick anymore. I was trying to grenade trick. Whatever. Well, that making it so you can't do like re-pick up a grenade. No. No, I'm not fun this way. That's fucking stupid. No, I'm not fun this way. No, okay. I hate that fast talk after like ads. I hate two ads in a row too. PK, yeah. I'll go this one.
No, I'm not gonna do it. Well.
Deployed!
Securing the biohazard container.
They've seized the testing to secure the container. Locate the biohazard container. 5 seconds before insertion. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Shield deployed.
Hostile activity neutralized. Stop securing the container. Down to one friendly. Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container. Located the biohazard container. further access to the biohazard container. Opti is securing the container. One friendly remaining. Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Are you guys in the game?
No.
Habana.
Op 4 has located a bomb. You know what to do.
Dude, this is my first game on. I'm gonna show shit. What? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna use so bad. Right here behind me. That potato was so hard. Did you watch that? Oh my god. 99 damage pistol. Look at his health, yo. Alright, listen. He's not on the team. Okay. Yo, these guys are ass. The fact that we're like, the fact that I died didn't bother me. Oh my god. Mission successful.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb. I'm pretty good at this game. I'm copper 4 and level 21, so you wanna
10 seconds before insertion.